I think that we're caught up. I certainly don't feel that we have an advantage, but I think that that on any given Sunday, you know, there's probably 20 cars that could win a race, and four or five of them are our cars, and I'm real proud of that.